lot of fun. And he graduated out of college, and we were sitting there just talking, and he said, "Dad, I've been thinking." Well, college is paying off. I said, "What about?" He said, "Dad," he said, "I've got all this equipment." He said, "Wouldn't it be great if I just went on the road with you for a while?" And so for 4 years now, this past August was 4 years, so we're pushing 4.5 years. But he has been out here I think he's having the time of his life. And he's enjoying meeting people all over the country. Everywhere we go, he's just loving meeting all these folks. And so he did a CD here not long ago that actually it's one of my favorite CDs. I love this project, not only because my son plays the guitar, it's an instrumental CD, but you know, as a matter of fact, I liked it so much, I bought several thousand pieces of it myself. But it really turned out good. And so I thought, you know, since we're kind of having this much fun and this one of these laid back nights, everybody's just having so much fun. And just about everybody here's got a smile.
Yeah.
I mean, really, there's some of you got a smile. There's a couple of you that don't look real, but. Have you ever looked at somebody before they're trying to smile and it looks like they're scared to death? And then you've got some of the others that you're not going to smile at nothing. And so I'm just going to assume you left your teeth at home. So I want you to come out here and do that Days of Elijah. There's been several people that have come up and asked for this song. And I thought, you know what, since we've got kind of a younger crowd tonight.
I'm older.
Okay, you forced me to ask this. How many young folks do we have? Man, I didn't realize we were the youth rally. This is going to get good. So Josh, since we've got all these youth here, I want you to put everything you got in. Okay, I want you to play it. I want you to play it strong.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, play it good.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We need to sell some of your CDs tonight. So I'm going to turn him loose on this Days of Elijah. And what we need you to do is I need to see you clapping your hands. I need to see some folks doing this. And it wouldn't hurt to use both hands. Well, some of you sitting there going, "We don't do that in our church." Well, most likely we're not in your church. It's going to be one of those nights, y'all. And so I want to see a couple of you even out there going. I mean, that would, yeah, you got it. So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready.
All right. Is everybody ready?
Woo!
Okay. You got your energy level up? How many young folks do we have here tonight?